This is the Jaeger Lead hands-free leash, and it's got a clip on both sides. Usually I use a trigger snap. I can do bolt snaps too. A lot of people get intimidated by a leash that doesn't have a loop handle. You can do a loop handle on this one if you just clip it to the near ring. There you've got a 6-foot leash. Fiona. And then you could do about a 4.5-foot lead if you clip it to the next ring. And this one works great for over the shoulder hands-free leash like that. So you can walk your dog, you can push a shopping cart, you can do various things. You can also shorten it up to like a traffic length and have about a 3-foot leash for traffic situations or when you don't want to wear it over your shoulder. It's great too for tying your dog out. You can use the clip and just go directly to something that will accept the clip. Or you can loop it around the pole like this and tie your dog out. That's the hands-free leash. One last thing, if you're not using a loop, a great way to hold the leash is just to simply loop it over your thumb and grasp it in your hand like this. I'll show that up close. Loop it over your thumb and grasp it like this, and you can hold even the strongest dogs back by using that technique.